Funky D, Funky D. Welcome back to Funky D, Funky D Show. Everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, the matter where we get to discuss today, now the matter when concern that party, what they call AAC, African Action Congress, led by Omoyole Sowore. And we also have some other things to, some other issues to analyze as well regarding the election that is going on in Imo State and some part of the state in Nigeria. So that's it. So let's go. Let's get into it right now. Wow. Yes, Funky D, once again, a lot of people, they comment, they ask me different kind of question regarding Omoyole Sowore Party, which is AAC. We will have to analyze on certain things, and the one when we know, and the one when we don't know, we have to leave it for God, because not be smarting, ladies and gentlemen. Funky D here say, before this governorship election, before they do the elections, on days before the election, and I believe say, everybody know about the matter. The matter when concern AAC and Chibuike Amaechi, when be former governor of River State. And the transportation, the present transportation or transport minister or transportation minister in Nigeria. So una no say that man to me, I not trust anybody in Nigeria again. Not only my mama and my wife. Now them me I trust now. Anything when concern Nigeria, it did very it's so manipulative. Anything when concern Nigeria, now many, now too much wuru. That is why, Funky D just day on his own, day in and day out, all with my family. Say you get. Nigerian people, even to me, when be Funky D, when I travel go this Nigeria, when they call Nigeria, it never too thing when I come back. I know what me I witness, even with people when be say, and they call them my loved ones. I know what they take my eye see, even with the people when I say people, even with the, my neighbors them. Share you get. So I'm not going to go into this matter. I will stop this matter. This is my matter for here. But next time I will make a video regarding what thing happened in Nigeria when I travel go this Nigeria. Let me see. I see things that I never see before. So the Amaechi issue be say, Amaechi, everybody knows say Amaechi na problematic man. Amaechi na problematic man. Amaechi na somebody when sabi disorganize things. Amaechi na somebody when be say he sabi where peace dey reign. Amaechi sabi disrupt and disorganize things where peace dey reign. This same Chibuike Amaechi, because the time when Amaechi day, when he be governor of River State, many things happen between this same Amaechi, Jonathan. It be like say, no, don't forget. Amaechi, Jonathan's wife. Many things happen. This same week, the police operative in that state, we know what thing happened. So even the policemen, not they even they agree, make Amaechi enter inside in street, being compound. Some people, when they put a call, they say, I make you, some say, I make you try for them, some say, I make you not try for them. But do I know, say, for Nigerian people to start with, nothing when they belly food them. Whether you work, you do good, you do bad, it not consign them. Nigerian people, they are just all, they are there to just castigate, destroy your name. They are just there to destroy your image. That's who Nigerian be. Nigerian people, they are full of evil. Evil. So, this Amechi, the matter when we talk today about this Amechi endorsement of AAC, me when be Funky D. Eh? I am, make I just tell you that today now. I not be AAC member. I not be into any political party or political party in that country. I am not a politician and I never will I be a politician and I don't want to participate in the politics. I don't like politics. I don't like their way. I don't like their behavior. I am not a politician. I don't endorse. The only person, all the time they talk this, the only person when I endorse now this AAC. The reason why we say AAC now very good. The man, the founder, when get the man when get the AAC, which is Omoh Ilishowore, is a very gentle guy and a very very good guy in heart. The way when me are the same, and I see that man somebody when be say, eh, he not take all this corruption thing, he not want same. And if you see him, the way when he talk, the thing when he promise to do that he will do, if he become. Now he make me when I don't check all everything, can't check his manifesto, everything. I can see, man, this guy na nice person. And mentioning the guy when be Omoh Ilishowore physically, you go know, say, man, this guy gets something to offer to Nigerian people. In level, another the highest, not be this Buhari the level. Supposing they allow the man to become Nigerian president. And I know, say, by the grace of God, ladies and gentlemen, that man will become Nigerian president. One day, in this life, when will they live? And will they pray, say, me when before Nkida, they pray, make I live to see Sowore become Nigerian president. Because that guy, he gets something upstairs to offer Nigerian people. The only thing we say, now our mumu Nigerian people, now our mumu Nigerian youth, criminals them. The Nigerian people, when we say everything when they want, na corruption, na to rob you blind, na to thief you, na him Nigerian people stand for. So I don't, Funky D don't want that. I don't want that. I am against oppression. Show your son. I am against oppression, ladies and gentlemen. I am against corrupt government, ladies and gentlemen. I am against, in fact, anything when we say in all day good for people. Eh? I am against that. Okay, good. So these people, we can make it when we talk today, we see. Because some people write me, they come tell me, say, ah, Funky, this is what thing they happen. No? Now, the only thing when I get to say, we say, now even, for instance, somebody even send me a commented again in my comment section. The person say, APC want to rig AAC candidate, governorship candidate into office in Rivers State. So now, when this matter come out, when we hear say Amechi, they support AAC gubernatorial candidate. Me first come and say. Now that one, it not work. The way when me I take rejection from my heart, now so Sowore when get the party take rejection. Now so Faboyi when be their campaign director take the Dr. Faboyi take rejection. Everybody rejected it. Okay, let's put it that way. Amechi cannot endorse Sowore candidate when be say. Or AAC candidate, when we say him with the AA, the owner of AAC himself, when we show water, they not talk anything. It doesn't work like that. Because if you want to ally with a party, you have to go into meeting, detail meeting, go talk matter how una want to agree or not agree before you go maybe endorse or say you want support this party. Sure, sir. When I got to sit down one-on-one, you and the board, the chief executive of the party. So, I'm not sure, say, Sowore and Amaechi, say they meet in anywhere or they agree in anything like that. They don't agree. Sowore don't talk and say, man, they rejected it. They don't want that to happen. They don't want APC, when we say APC, then be corrupt political criminals. Then be, in fact, that they are enemies of Nigerian people. How they go come they endorse AAC gubernatorial candidate in a river state. So, Sowore them and AAC board, AAC in general, rejected that move. They don't want them. They not accept Amaechi. Amaechi cannot endorse. Una no say, look, this Amaechi person not be better person. So anybody when they think say maybe AAC accept, AAC not accept. Let me I just talk now. To best of my knowledge, AAC them they not accept. Say. Then they work with APC. There is no way when they accept. But now, when they don't do the election, when they come be like, say, according to what they talk, even from Kidi, I don't see them. See, people they talk, say, now because of Amaechi endorsement, now make that guy win PDP. Because I hear, say, AAC candidate, now him they win the election. But now, we they also they hear, say, INEC people, when we say they don't bribe nonsense, Wike don't buy house for them in Abuja, Wike don't give them 300 million join when they want take they help them to they do what they magu what they do. So then say INEC say the election are inconclusive, something like that. Then they with the result now. But what do we know? See, what do we know? We say that AAC candidate nine they lead for now. Now the thing went from Kidi here with that, but. If somebody they come and they talk say now because of a Chibuike Amaechi endorsement, me and Ron, I don't know. I am not in Port Harcourt. I am not from Rivers. I am not a river guy. I'm not anybody there. I don't know that one. Whether the Amaechi endorsement na him make that guy the win no from Kidi no know. Whether na people come vote for the guy from with their heart to from Kidi no know. Here, sir. The only thing when I know be say Amaechi endorsement. AAC executive, AAC in general, they don't as a party already rejected Amaechi endorsement. They are endorsing their endorsement or endorsing their candidates. They already rejected that. Fonkidi also already rejected that because APC people, they are the cause of Nigerian problem. PDP people, they are the cause of Nigerian problem. So that is why Fonkidi they tell us say make we find how we go take end this APC and PDP government in Nigeria. And this is the time. This is the right time because waiting Buhari don't plan the Islamization, the ethnic cleansing when they brag for. Now this now the time be this when they go una know what be ethnic cleansing, now be killing, now be jihadist to people when not believe they are Muhammad or when not believe in their religion. What do they call infidel according to what then they call people? So the ethnic cleansing because Muhammadu Buhari already used all the whole military, in fact, they have already militarized the country. I mean, sir, Fonkidi did not know whether we want return to military regime after Buhari's reign. I don't know. But the thing when they be say that they are ethnic cleansing, when they talk about Islamization, now killing, that mean killing people, innocent people, people when we say they not believe in what them believe. Now we got to stop these people before it is too late, ladies and gentlemen. Because now, check it out now. Almost 70% of this Islamization thing have already been actualized. It remain like 30% or even 75% already been actualized. It remain like 25%. If we know they think, Funky D they think, oh, ladies and gentlemen, Funky D they think, make we find how we stop this Buhari government with this fake Buhari when they into office, when them they cabas, then they take the deceive Una, when Una they believe say now Buhari they there. There is nothing like Buhari there. Because if now Buhari re president, when we say now Nigerian person they there, when be president, when hold a mandate. In, I'm not sure say all these things that when people they do good, they happen just easily and they will just get away. And then wife can't talk us, can't tell us, say, I'm not saying wife will come and come to talk, say, there are some powerful cabals in Buhari government. It be like woman when you just marry people for house, you go outside, go they castigate you. It's impossible. It's impossible. For actual Buhari to come out to say that, you know that that man there is not Buhari 100%. Many times, Asha don't come talking for public. And people still they believe, see, the people when they there, now them Abba Kyari, Mama Daura, them when they on top, now them they control this jubri. When all of them, so ladies and gentlemen, make we find how we go take stop this APC and PDP people, because there is nothing different between Atiku Abubakar and Jubri Buhari. No different between both of them. So what am I trying to say? Una don't see how they conduct election in Nigeria. When the man, when be say nine be the Jubri, he don't beg Nigeria, say, me want free and fair election. They don't deceive us with a peace accord. They when they go sign two times, when we don't know what they go sign two times. They don't deceive us with many, many things, many languages, what they use. So make we stop to believe these people. Now, I make you don't come. Won't come spoil AAC name so that they go say, people will begin to say, oh, my, the show when a corrupt man. Because you got some people when don't talk that in minutes. I can't tell you, see, make you just bring out what the show already don't do so that we go know, say, the man na corrupt person or the man na bad person. He never ruled Nigeria before. All these criminals, now the man, they bring them come out. Now the man make everybody know, say, they are criminal. Nigerian politicians are deadly. So, now, the man when won't save you, now him, you, they talk, say, at nine, eh, nah, this, and nah, that. The one when they do the telling call, what you go call on somebody like Jubri Buhari? When we say, a month before the election, we hear saying carry 1.3 trillion with the family, 1.32 trillion naira with the family. When we say, man, when we say, in name one governor, when they catch, when they take bribe on camera, live camera, $50 million, I'll be $5 million. When the Maganduji carry the next week, Buhari announce, see, now the best governor of the country. So, waiting you go call somebody like these people if they talk say show or when be say na innocent person, na bad person. So we still have another. If we not fit, I'll start this man by protest. Not be say you go carry go you protest with. Crowd of people go march, go ask this man to step down. Serious protest, and they do them everywhere in the world. Serious protest, when you go see like 3 million people. Every session, Rasuro go crumble down. I say Buhari go run, leave the office. I saw those, the Mama Daura, the way when they go take disappear. All these governors, the way when they go take disappear, leave office so that Nigeria peace go reign in that country. Just 3 million people. I'm not saying 20 million. 3 million people. You know where is this 3 million people? You know how it be? Peaceful protest. Lockdown everywhere. Buhari go talk through now. Abi Jubri. He go talk through. Funky D. So, the issue of the Amechi thing. Amechi na destroyer. We know it's Amechi, eh? Na to spite to... You know, I hear what they don't talk about Buhari. Still, you see, they inside APC. Make you know, say these people, they not be human being. Because now make us know say Buhari say hunger go kill everybody. He not send you message. You when they shout Shebaba. Buhari not send you message. He not send the person self when born you message. Not to talk of you when they come born come. They will make you know as the matter be. So I'm making a person when we say insabi destroy people's name. To make you know the work in this, talk about this Amici endorsement of AAC because he want to spoil the image of AAC and he will never succeed. Thank God, see the man won't get AAC. Don't talk, see they not send Amici message. And from Kidi say, if Amici do that with true faith, ain't supposed to sit down with the owner of the party. And the board of the directors when we say among the AAC people, they supposed to sit down to talk the matter. But now you not go meet the person when get you not even send a message. How you go they do like that? So the thing when they be say we should not believe Amici propaganda. Because the AAC people they don't want anybody, whether a PDP or other party or APCO, to endorse any of their members. Funky D. Now, there I go leave this matter. You won't ask me that question. Now, that one I answer you because you don't hear what I talk. AAC and APC, they're not relating anywhere. I'm really sure where I don't wash your hands. Everybody when they AAC, they don't wash their hands, see, they not send Amici message. Amici just they do that one on their own so that anyone just spoil AAC name. That's all. But in no go succeed. Because we they hear they watch them. As their jubri tell them, see, the world is watching them. That's so Funky D they hear. They watch them. Funky D. So if you have never subscribed to my channel before, please do subscribe. And if you even share my video to any of your friends or to your family or your sister or your brother, make you tell that person, make you remind that person, say, make himself the subscribe, they go. And make himself not forget to the comment too. And also, make you not forget to the press that button, ladies and gentlemen. One love. Peace out. Thank you. Bye.